led by Commanding Officer 130 Squadron, Senior Lieutenant Colonel Lee Mei-Yi, the first female fighter pilot to lead the salute to the nation. Here's her message for Singapore.
Good to see you, Singapore. Happy 57th birthday.
Now get ready for a spectacular bomb burst in a salute to the nation.
The president, the parade is bombed up and ready for inspection next.